Jesse, you picked out these colors? You picked out the colors yourself?
Well, my brother's did. My brother and the guy from Air Force Studio designed everything and they got everything together.
You made weight, man. You had a very long, intense training camp. What does Jesse eat right now? What is he going to eat?
What a champion always eats. We have a good steak, a little nice pasta, and like my underwear, man. I have pizza. I got to have pizza.
You faced off with him for the second time since the press conference. What did you see in his eyes, man?
I see that he's ready. You know, he looks ready. I hope he's ready. And we came well prepared as well. So we're gonna put on a great show for the fans and show everybody what we're about.
So we're asking if him and Rito Donaire are working together, man, to come up with a game plan for you. Are you aware of that? That Rito could have possibly contributed to this camp?
Yeah, I seen that he was working with them. They have some sparring sessions with the guy, but you know, I'm not worried about it. Nonito's a right-hander. He's not a lefty.
Yeah.
He doesn't know shit about being a lefty. You know, he can't possibly give him the blueprint because he lost to me. So I'm not worried about that. We're ready, and we're just ready to put on a great show tomorrow.
Man. You look very good, man, compared to other weight cuts. What was that change that you were telling me about it? But what exactly was it? You look real good, man.
It's Manny Robles, man. That guy, he's a man of many things, and he made everything right for the last two camps for me, my last two fights, and we're able to make weight and feel strong and feel and look the way we look. We did on the scale.
You find here in the Stuff Hub Center, man. It's a great atmosphere. Tell the fans a little bit of what they can expect.
So, I mean, they're gonna expect a great card. You know, you got myself, you got Cesar Ramirez, you got Oscar Valdez. You know, you got three Mexican warriors that want to put on a great show. And
Manny, how do you look?
He looks good, man. He's ready.
Yeah.
No problem. No issues, no nothing. We made weight. Now it's time to go eat and then get ready for battle tomorrow, man.
Real quick, Manny, I was asking him that. Was he aware that Nonito contributed to his training camp? What do you make of
it? He sounds like Oscar when Canelo fought Mayweather. He said he was going to give him the
blueprint.
He said he was going to give him the blueprint. Now he sounds just like him. Oh, I'm going to give you the blueprint, but I don't remember him winning.
Yeah.
And then, you know, so. How you